forgot my clubs. I said that's something I would do. You know, you forgot your clubs. Well, thankfully they got a demo set at the country club so he could play. But he had his people bring him his clubs and met him at the,
his people. Wow.
Whatever. Somebody knows. Got him his clubs at the and his golf shoes.
Yeah.
At the fifth hole.
He forgot his golf shoes.
His shoes were in his bag. Yeah. In his golf bag.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. Wow. How do you forget your golf clubs when you're going to play golf?
I don't know. This happens. I did it one time.
Are you serious?
When I remembered that I forgot them and was able to go back home because I was close. Because you leave them in your trunk for extended time, especially when you were younger.
Yeah, totally.
Didn't have.
And he's traveling. He lives in Florida, but he's staying with one of his friends all week. So whatever. So it was cool. So let me ask you a question. 248-539-9797. Go ahead.
But what was so? He's a good golfer.
Well, he's better than me. I wouldn't say he.
What is Rip? 6'6", 6'7"?
Yeah.
How did they have clubs to fit him at the?
Well, they weren't as lengthy as his own.
He was hunched over.
He played better when his own set arrived.
Okay.
And his own golf bag, which, by the way, and Evan would know the name of it. He had a golf bag. He goes later, like on the back. Then he goes, "Is it okay if we play music?" I said, "Sure." So I heard he played music. I didn't realize. He had speakers in his golf bag.
Oh.
I thought it was like Al Turfitt from
Rodney Dangerfield.
But this was incredible. It was so cool.
What kind of music did he play?
A lot of hip hop, some Earth, Wind, and Fire. I think a Hall & Oates song I remember.
Does he have the whole golfing rig? Like, is he wearing a golf shirt? Is he like, is he Nike? Is he still a Nike sponsored
athlete? Oh, yeah. He had a UConn hat with a Nike swoosh. His golf shirt was the club he belongs to in Florida.
Okay.
So anyway, is he good? He's better than, yesterday he was better than me and not quite as good as Evan. But he hits the ball well.
Evan Jenkins takes out Rip Hamilton.
Yeah.
On the golf course. Good for him. It's a notch in your belt, I would have to say.
Yeah, Evan had a good time. We were just talking about a lot of stuff. We'll get to that later. But because once I went to a wedding and forgot, like it was a black tie, and I forgot the, bow tie or whatever that I scrambled to get. I was wondering, have you gone to an event, whether it's a game, golf, like Rip forgetting his clubs, or you have a business presentation and you forget your laptop or something, you can do a PowerPoint. 248-539-9797. Have you ever done that? Because people, look, you don't obviously do it purposely. Some people are more absent-minded than others, like myself.
I'm sure I have. I don't remember specifically something where I was really screwed as a result of it. But there's times where, like, for example, sometimes I'll need a suit and I'll grab the suit out of my closet and put it in my car. And then I'll realize when I get there that the suit pants are actually on a different hanger.
Oh, really?
Right, that kind of thing.
Right.
So I have to wear jeans with a suit jacket, which I'm not a, I can't quite pull that off as well as other people can. It's stuff like that. My kid's legendary. But kids are kids, where it's just...
I've forgotten golf shoes before. When I'm playing someplace else.
And it's annoying.
I know.
You don't notice how the cleats work for you until you don't have them.
Yeah.
My kid right now, Connor, it's always keeping his retainer in his mouth when we go to baseball.
Oh.
I'm like, come on.
Yeah.
Do you remember one thing?
We had a thing last week, a couple weeks ago for a baseball game where there was a mix-up because we have two different uniforms, a road and a home, and like which uniform they were going to wear. And you could tell going in that there was going to be some mix-up. So I just said, bring both. And he goes, okay, bring both. So we were picking up a couple of his friends on the way and they were both wearing the blue jersey and he was wearing the white jersey. And I'm like, well, but maybe we're blue then. It was a total mix-up. And all of a sudden he goes, I forgot my blue jersey. And I was like, I only told you 5 times to bring your blue jersey. So we had to actually, much like Rip, who picked up his blue jersey and brought it to him. Well, my wife was so mad, and she was like mad at me.
Right.
She goes, if I had been there, that wouldn't have happened. I'm like, I was like, son of a, I was like,
because she would have checked. Before.
No, she would have said, I would have asked one last time when we got in the car. And she's actually probably right. She would have. Like I said, pack your blue jersey, make sure you do it. But I didn't as we got in the car, I didn't do a list of status.
That's check. Like when you're in the car, people always ask me, do you have your tickets? Like if I'm going to a game or something?
Yeah.
It'd probably be the same.
Have you ever gotten to the airport and not had?